Hi students, in question it is mentioned that when the cell size is smaller, what would be